Hi there. Did you know that you can increase your business visibility online using our Google Business feature? This free custom feature will make it easier for potential clients to find your business location in Google Search and Google Maps. Also, did we mention that it's free? In order to activate it, you can navigate to the custom features page and click the Enable button under Google Business. Once activated, you will be able to go to its settings to log in to your Google account or create a new one for your business. Next, you will be prompted to give permissions to view and edit your business locations. Using this feature will allow Google to use the following details from your Simply Book Me account: location title, company working hours, company phone number, booking website URL, business category. Any pre-existing locations will appear on the left side. You can use the plus icon to add new ones or click on a location and toggle Update Address in Profile to edit it. You can also use the Edit on GMB button to be redirected to your Google My Business account and make adjustments there. It will be required to verify any new location. However, you will be able to do this at your convenience using the Verify Now button and following Google's instructions. Please note that it may take some time for the verification process to be completed. Once completed, your location will start showing up in Google Search and Google Maps. It's possible to delete locations using the respective button in the top right corner. We hope you found this video helpful. You can find more tutorials like this on our YouTube channel. Please do not hesitate to like and subscribe, as well as check the links in the description to follow our social media pages. Thank you for choosing Simply Book Me.